Today I will show you how to create toast messages in your Android app. I will do this in my app called My App. So I will open it and now I will go to the logic part, and on this on activity create I will create a toast with some sentence in it, which will be, for example, welcome to my app. I will need a component, and this component is called toast, so I will move it up, and in the value I need to enter the text which will be displayed in the toast. I will set a welcoming message to my app, so I will write welcome to my app. I will save this. And now I will go to the first page activity, and again on create I will place a toast block, and this time the toast message will be you are on first page. I will do the same for the second page, so I will move there. Again, on create, toast block, and this time the message, you are on second page. Okay, I will go back and run the app to see how toast messages are displayed. So when I open my app, I get a toast message, welcome to my app. When I move to the first page, I get toast message, you are on first page. And if I go back and this time move to the second page, I get a toast, you are on second page.